If you know the enemy and know yourself, you need not fear the result of 100 battles. If you know yourself, but not the enemy, for every victory gained, you will also suffer a defeat. If you know neither the enemy nor yourself, you will succumb in every battle.
soldier, invoke the spirits of the wind. Under fire, a ghost that rules the battlefield. Move between the lines, a soldier, brave to the confines. Yes, the man and the rifle, a marksman and a scout revealed. Makes his way from trench to trench alone. And on the fields of Passchendaele, a guiding light for reinforcements finding their way. And in the battle of the scar, bring ammo over no man's land and fire away. In the battle, the gas has them pinned. Big Gamma Gabo invoke the spirits of the wind. Under fire, a ghost that rules the battlefield. Move between the lines, a soldier breaking the confines. Stand up the man and the rifle, a marksman and a scout revealed. Makes his way from trench to trench alone, moving undetected.
Throw your soldiers into positions whence there is no escape, and they will prefer death to flight.
Guns the fields, their ones were green. Still a deadlock at the front line, where the soldiers die in mud. Roads and houses since long gone, still no glory has been won. Know that many men have suffered, know that many men have died. 6 months of ground has been won, half a million men are gone. And as the men crawl, the general call, and the killing carried on and on. What was the purpose of it all?
Long way from home, paying the price in young men's lives. Thousands of feet march to the beat. demon lies. I'm paralyzed, my brother's eyes are gone, and he shall be buried here, nameless marks his grave. Mother home, get a telegram and shed a tear of grief. Mud and blood in foreign land, trying to understand. Where is this greatness of it all? This is the lies that we've been sold. Is this a worthy sacrifice? Great war, and I cannot take more. Great war, I keep on marching on. I play the great score, there will be no rancor. Great war, the war to win the wars. I'm standing here, I'm full of fear, with bodies at my feet. Only there in the other trench, bullets wear my name. Lead ahead, as the captain said, and show them no remorse. Who am I to understand? What have I become? I do my duties, pay the price. I do the worthy sacrifice. I know my deeds are not in vain. Great war, and I cannot take more. Great score, I keep on marching on. I play the great score, there will be no rancor. Great war, the war to win the wars. And feet by feet, will be the price of the mile here. Though men are falling, we see heroes rise. We face the heat as we are fighting until the dawn. So follow me and we will write our own history.
Turning neighbors into foes, soldiers of the Third Reich searching homes. And then their former friends are watching as they are round up one by one. Times of persecutions, yes, begun. Ever since it started, on this town at 38, when liberty died and truth was denied. Sent away on trains, sent on a one-way trip to hell. Enter the gates, Auschwitz awaits.
Where freedom burns, the final solution. Dreams fade away and all hope turns to dust. When millions learn, the curtain has fallen. Lost to the world as they perish in flames.
Fires of hell, they are gone, not hero to be. Head to the wall from over the sea. My camp and wave goodbye. He is leaving. noble intent on the right. He said, you may be telling the truth, boy, but this here is camouflage, and he's been right here since he passed away last night. But before he went, he said, Semper Fi, and said his only wish was to save a young Marine caught in a mirage.
So here, take your gun pack, son. I know he wants you to have it now.
Whoa, camouflage. Things are never quite the way they seem.
For decades, the Austro-Hungarian Empire had been a powerful influence in the heart of Europe. Resting on a legacy, their house kept stability, order, and peace. But not everyone bowed to this power. In the summer of 1914, the Archduke Franz Ferdinand of the Empire is visiting Sarajevo, unaware of the assassins awaiting him and what will come. Two shots are fired, and the Archduke is dead. The Empire cannot let this go unpunished, and the first declaration of war is made.
From a shot that would change the world, tensions rise and our walls unfurl. Nothing like what had come before. It's the war that we learn no more. From a shot that would change the world, tensions rise and our walls unfurl. Nothing like what had come before. It's the war that we learn no more.
And shockwaves spread from the Balkans across the globe. Alliances are put to the test, threats exchanged, and armies are put on high alert. In the east, the Russian Tsar is trying to calm the situation with his cousin, the Kaiser of Germany. But it is all in vain. The situation is out of control. War is unavoidable.
From a shot that would change the world, tensions rise and our walls unfurl. Nothing like what had come before. It's the war that we learn no more. From a shot that would change the world, tensions rise and our walls unfurl. Nothing like what had come before. It's the war that we learn no more.
Are fired in rage. War begins.